We have customers like Home Depot, which is a large retailer running SAP applications on Google Cloud. And we also have partners like oXya, which are delivering SAP solutions on GCP for customers like Tory Burch. And I'll let Mel and Scott speak to that.
Yeah, that sounds like a perfect segue. So,
yeah, Scott. Yeah, thanks, Pramod. Obviously, oXya is proud to be one of the first certified managed services provider partners for GCP in North America. And it's that certification and that relationship that's brought some tremendous value to our existing customer base. And Tory Burch is a fantastic example. When the Tory Burch IT leadership came to us late last year, after having already selected SAP and GCP as the backbone for their new ERP implementation, they had a problem to solve insofar as they didn't have an internal SAP IT organization. So they weren't sure how to get from point A to point B. They weren't sure from a system design, architecture, initial sizing, installation, go-live support, post-go-live management. They had no idea how they were going to get from point A to point B. And that's where oXya came in. They needed a partner that was going to be cost-effective, agile, reliable, and really a thought leader. And we were able to take them through that process in a very tight timeline for them. Our delivery model is very different than our competitors. We assign an entire team of folks as platform experts that have become an adjunct member of their organization. And I think that was very, very important to Tory Burch to have this team that they could simply lay out their requirements and have a team of experts take them from soup to nuts from a technical SAP implementation perspective. And I think that's part and parcel with our 99% customer satisfaction rating across our 400 some odd customers globally. And I think that was key to the success at Tory Burch.